What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Well, hello, and this is Mo. I'm playing Horizon Zero Dawn, starting a brand new game.
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Jump. Crouch. Roll. Just gonna roll with it.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
I'm probably going to be doing a lot of exploring type things to begin with. Just bear with me. Oh yeah.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
That startled me.
There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person.
I see dead people.
There's something shiny.
See you. Oh yes, go rummage around corpses for shiny things.
Lights everywhere. How does it do this?
That doesn't look comfortable.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
So bright.
More lights.
Hollow lock.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Right.
It changed color. Door changed color too. It did it.
Mr. Evans. Flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I routed the message to your hollow grid for viewing.
Wait. Did I just come through here? No. I came through there.
What's that? It's gotta do.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
That's sad. That's really sad. Oh, can't go back now. He seems a little bit salty.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Ooh.
Johnny gave us really something. So we'll
merry, full of grace.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
And one more.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Whoops.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There, see them? These are called Striders.
Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Good. Those will do. Follow.
It's not enough.
Stop wasting time. Aloy, over here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Aloy, come now. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
L1?
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Again! Again!
Yeah.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
However, I have no idea where I'm going.
Ah!
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Oh, yes, I will.
Aloy!
Their paths. Almost there. There he is.
Follow me.
It is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy!
Seal your lips!
Oops.
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now!
I accidentally pressed the PlayStation button. My bad.
And you...
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Time for the obligatory training montage.
Thank you.
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? Just standing there. What's going on with him?
Being a creep. Oh. Just kidding,
Aloy.
He's not a creep.
You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt.
I want to say his hair it looks like his hair is supposed to be like graying, but it actually just looks like it's frosted over.
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
Fire!
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Pyromaniac in me loves fire arrows. I use fire arrows in, like, everything. Let's see. Something else bothering you? Anything else?
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Ask all the questions.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts
you, I won't... Keep her
there is much to do,
so anyway. Nice.
We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Now I get to choose. Let's see. Job is completely silent, and we know no one better. It's good. There we go. How's that game?
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Why am I crouching?
After the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Yeah, herd.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. So many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Oh, so do I. Graphics are great. Of course, I'm also like a graphics junkie. I love anything that looks almost realistic. Save that for a better bow. I don't think I had anything like that last time. Am I even going in the right direction? Apparently not. Right into a rock. Oh, I'm full. Yep.
Brew that up later.
Always collect the metal shards. Is this where I'm supposed to be? Or... Another awesome coil. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. Okay. Oh, crouch.
Down you go.
Oh, they're watching me. Oh, hello. Finally. Oh, I don't need the rocks. Oh, nope. I think that's all of them. Let's go find some more medicine. Nope, that's not medicine. No. Crafts more regular heroes. Ah, missed. That was awful. There's a cradle. And now I run. Seriously. Oh, I have no idea. I'm not even sure that was even a quest. More of like a suggestion.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well.
We'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
I forgot I needed one of those. I don't think I actually have one. Wait, no, that's a buy. Sell. There we go. Oh, I do. Wait.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to
sold it. I'm gonna have to go get another one.
I guess that concludes our business.
Alright. See you around.
Wait, maybe I can buy it back.
Back for more. What a treat.
Trade. Buy resources. No. Oh wait, yes. Yes I can. Buy that back. Alright. There we go. That's what I was supposed to do.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I don't want to see
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Aww.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Yep, hush hush.
I guess that concludes our business.
Alright, see you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Flip the tripcaster. Bring up the weapon wheel by holding it.
Good thing I'm Shandor, I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
Why does she think the tribe laws don't apply to her?
Thank you. Yes. Yes, it is. It is an electric tripwire. Shocking, isn't it? That was not what I was looking for. There we go. Get back over here. Make more, don't worry. Oh dear. Just nope.